As a content creator, you've likely hired a video editor for remote work because you don't have time to learn a new software, or you just want your content created as fast as possible. This tool I'm going to discuss today is hands down the best way for you to achieve both of those goals by telling your editor exactly what to do with video feedback and get your videos back faster exactly as you wanted them the first time. Hey, this is Lucas from Blaise Services. On this channel, I help content creators work with video editors and video production teams when working remotely to create the videos of your dreams. Today, we're talking about one of my favorite softwares and the go-to way that I share videos to my clients. This software is called Frame.io. It's a collaboration tool for production teams. But as a client, you'll not need most of the features. So here's just how to use the software in four easy steps as a client. Video feedback by Timecode. Many times, the biggest problems with remote work are communication issues. Frame.io fixes that. Simply start typing here in the text window, and the video automatically pauses. As you can see here, the timecode is automatically recorded. You can also draw on the video if you'd like to highlight this area for edits or a graphic design. Then it goes here. Later, when your editor comes to check your notes, he simply has to click the timecode and is brought to exactly the point you wanted him to make the change. Editors can also import these notes into their program with timecodes to keep track of your edits. They can also reply and react to your notes. Smaller files. The problem with Dropbox and Google Drive is the size of production files. It's usually pretty big, especially with 4K, 6K, and 8K becoming more common. This means you have to either download the video to watch it full quality or trust your data connection not to be throttled. Frame.io solves this problem by allowing you to choose the size you watch in the video from inside the app, from the original high-def quality to a lower quality with less bandwidth. Just click here to choose the quality you prefer to watch it. Version tracking and downloading Frame.io projects. As you go through the life of your project, just click here to see earlier versions of your video. You can even play them side by side if you want to compare the changes. Perhaps my favorite feature, though, is delivery. Earlier on, I told you about the video size being smaller. This is true. But when the job is finished, you can simply click here to download your video at the full, high-quality version for distribution to your preferred destination. This works on both their desktop and mobile apps. And yes, mobile apps. The mobile apps are gorgeous and have all the features of the browser app, including leaving time-coded notes, version tracking, and downloading. If you're working with me as one of my clients, this app is going to save us so much time and be sure to get you the fastest, best edit possible. Just open the link I sent to you and start typing to make edits. Any questions, shoot me a line. But if you're not one of my clients and you still want to give this software a try for your team, there's a link below where you can get 2 weeks of Frame.io for free. The software goes so much deeper that we'll cover in later videos. To see that video and other videos, like and subscribe to this channel.